Hi, my name is Tracy and I'm a nurse working at Santa Clara County Emergency Operations Center. We all want to protect ourselves and our family against illness, and being concerned about the novel coronavirus is completely understandable. The good news is that there is no evidence that the virus is currently circulating in Santa Clara County. You may see some people buying and wearing face masks, but you should know that the Center for Disease Control and Prevention does not currently recommend that healthy people wear them to avoid getting the novel coronavirus. A virus can be spread to others when an infected person coughs or sneezes and expels droplets into the air. If you come into contact with droplets, either in the air or by touching a surface that has droplets on it, and touch your mouth, nose, or eyes, you too can get sick. I need to emphasize that right now, we do not have novel coronavirus circulating in the community. In addition, if it were here, we don't have evidence that wearing a face mask will protect you from the virus, just as we don't have solid evidence that wearing a face mask will prevent you from getting the flu. In short, we don't recommend widespread face mask use in the height of the flu season. And we're not recommending face masks as a way to protect yourself from the novel coronavirus. To avoid getting sick, the Center for Disease Control recommends that you wash your hands often to protect from germs. If soap and water are not available, use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Do not touch your mouth, nose, or eyes to avoid the spread of germs. Clean and disinfect frequently touched surfaces, especially when someone is ill. Taking these actions will go a long way towards keeping you and your family members healthy. Thank you.